Warning, explicit content, blood, guts, swearing, lots of bad words, adult themes, no nudity though, lots of violence. Did I say violence? Viewer's discretion is advised. Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Wasteland 3. We are going to get back to securing a future for the Arizona Rangers. After that crazy ambush, we're going to rebuild, we're going to work for the Patriarch, maybe we'll betray him, who knows. It is dog-eat-dog out here. So, guns, bullets, skills, pets, animal companions, all of it. We're going to have a lot of fun. So let's get back into it and see what a kind of adventure awaits us today. We're the Rangers. Who are you?
We are the workers who shall not be moved. So you better not try anything.
Relax, we're here to help.
Then get this robo dog away from us. We won't talk till it's gone.
We'll see what we can do. Ludlow, can you hear us?
I can hear you making fucking fools of yourselves. Don't let those slackers tell you what to do. Kick their asses and get to the assembly line. Time's a wasting.
Kiss ass 7. Firefights cause expensive damage. Shut down the dog and Markham won't have to repair all our machines.
You got a point there. All right. Sorry, Fido. Here, boy. Come home.
Woof.
You better get this done, Rangers. I'm waiting on you.
It left. That was amazing. I can't believe you got Ludlow to call it off. So, what do you want?
We have some questions.
Sure. It's not like we're going anywhere.
What do you think of Crow?
Crow may be a little crazy, but her heart's in the right place. She wants us workers to have a fair deal, and she's willing to fight for it.
Is Crow willing to kill for a fair deal?
Why not? Ludlow started it. He's killed plenty of us. Not with a gun, maybe, but with the machines that mangle us. The hours that grind us and the illnesses and injuries that come from that. He didn't listen when we asked politely, so if violence is the only language he can hear, well, Crow speaks it fluently.
Oh, why are you on strike?
You got an hour? Seriously, there's so much wrong here. I don't know where to start. First off, Ludlow's a shakedown artist, making us pay for food breaks and piss breaks, medical care. On top of that, our schedule is insane. We've been doing 12-hour shifts with no breaks for weeks now. We haven't even been allowed to go home. People are dying at their machines. Markham seems like a reasonable person, but Ludlow won't let us talk to her. He says he's in charge down here, not her.
Well, that's a problem. So you think Ludlow's the cause of your problems?
The whole cause? There's no way he should have been hired as security chief, but he's not just bad at his job. He's an asshole on purpose. Shouting at us, pushing us around, having his robots reprimand us with disruption weapons, and that's on top of milking us for bribes, making us pay for all things that would be free in a functional workplace. Bathroom breaks, lunch breaks, even beds. We gotta pay him to sleep.
This guy's a dick.
How he ended up in this job isn't as important to me as how he leaves it. We should be feet first in a black bag.
Thanks, you've answered the questions.
Now what?
We just need you to get out of the way.
Being in the way is the only leverage we've got. We're not moving.
Please, we're on your side. We need to cut through the door so Crow can help us defeat Ludlow.
What? Really? Yeah, that's a good plan. You better not be lying to us. Okay, crew, stand down. Let him through. We're watching you, strangers.
Administrator Markham will not be pleased that you failed to return the workers to their jobs. But she will be happy you spared a valuable robot
Luna Moon.
Who are you?
We're the Desert Rangers. What are you doing in here?
I'm Luna Moon, ventilation technician. When things went bonkers out there, I knew I'd get smushed by one side or the other, so I just locked myself in this closet.
Smart.
Is it safe to get out of here?
Things are still a little hairy out there. Better stay put.
Oh, boy. Okay. Home sweet closet.
We've got to go.
Okay. See you around, I guess.
Ooh, ammo boxes.
A multi-purpose incinerator workspace.
Keith.
Hi. Boy, I hope you're here to relieve me. I've had to piss for like 2 hours. I'm Keith, by the way, fire suppression expert. At least that's what it says on the badge they gave me. Doesn't really take an expert, though. Just a really strong bladder.
So what does the job entail?
Well, you stand on this plate and... That's it, actually. You just stand on the plate until the next shift comes along. I guess that's you.
What happens if you step off the plate?
Oh, that's not good. Watch. Scary, huh?
What are you supposed to do if you need to pee or something?
Well, exactly, man. Why do you think I'm so happy to see you? So, can I go? Because, man, I really gotta go.
Give us a minute.
Oh, come really?
Ooh, what's that? Tar thrower.
What the fuck are you doing? Guard bought Fink said you refused to go back to work. Come on, Mudlow. You told me $2 bought me a 10-minute break. It's only $5.
Warbot, build station 1, leg assembly. All components acquired and ready for assemble. Yes. All right.
Now you must attach the chassis to the legs. That system is south of here.
Oh, gross. Fucking rat shit everywhere.
Is that you again, Newt?
Is that the Rangers again? Fancy meeting you here. In this rat-infested sewage drain. If I don't get out here quick, the rats are gonna sniff me out, swarm all over me, and chow down one little bit at a time. They mostly come out at night. Mostly.
Kiss ass 7. The rats can't follow you upwards, just a few more meters to another junction.
Damn it, you're right. I think I'll be able to get out of the ducts and onto solid ground soon. I think.
Ooh, energy exosuit, and more legs. Ooh. Do more resistances. That's the final one. Oh, there's a door over here. Okay, so that is torso. Okay.
Luis, baby. It's Florinda. Listen, I just want to let you know, if anybody tells you I pulled an Utter McKinley, it's not true. I just got sick of this place and decided to take an early retirement. With benefits. Gotta lay low for a bit. But I'll be back soon. And then we'll finally be able to get out of that damn camp.
Hold up, crew. Looks like Markham's hired some human muscle.
Oh boy.
Who the fuck are you assholes?
We're the Desert Rangers.
The Desert who? Well, you look like guards to me, so never mind what we're doing. We don't answer to guards. It's Markham we want to talk to, and we're going to turn you jackboot jackasses into a message for her.
Calm down. We're on your side. We're here to help Crow.
Sure you are. You wouldn't be down here unless Markham sent you. Come on, crew. Let's wreck these goons.
Can't we talk this
we
out?
In a talking
mood. All right.
Get up, crew. Ready for the fist.
Got a clear shot.
Ow. I just realized my animals are probably going to kill people. Locked on. Watch out! There's a giant power loader. Has called out one of your squad members. It'll charge the target with single-minded focus until one of them is dead or the status effect expires. Keep your rangers out of its reach or find another way to slow or immobilize it. Did you miss? You missed.
Come on, guys. Let's get it in gear.
Oh god, that thing moves hella fast. My god. Oh, because I shot the barrel. Oh, I can't hack it.
Boot's gonna be on your neck, oppressor.
I'm hit.
Oh, my animals are gonna kill people. Dude, this thing is like, holy shit, resistant to disruption fields.
Compensating.
He is depending on us.
I'm gonna pay for that.
Oh, wow, man, I killed them. Oh shit, 'cause I blew up a barrel. Alright, get the fuck away, Quan. Alright. Oh, damn. He's right there. Okay. Oh my god. Oh shit, it actually just runs you. It legitimately just runs you over.
I'm hit.
Keep cool.
Carry one over. Wait till after the fight to heal.
Satisfactory outcome. Most of these workers are still inside. condition. We can now reach the assembly line terminal at the south end of this room.
That will do. Thank you.
All right, injury kit. That was rough.
The hell are they doing?
Nerd stuff. Hack the terminal and override the door. But I need the stuff. Lucky, it's your lucky day. Yeah. Oh, another one. Oh, there's a terminal. That's what I was looking for. Out pops a war robot.
Lastly, you must attach the turret. The weapons mounting room is just west of here.
Ooh, another headpiece. Let's go ahead and rally.
Stop me.
You missed, you son of a bitch. And you missed both attacks? Oh my gosh.
neck, oppressor!
Okay. Energy shield, huh?
Yes, take less damage. Oh, did it clear off his stacks? It did. Oh, that sucks.
Alright, to put them back on. And elemental shields. Those enemies have deployed elemental shields. They start at level 2 and will decrease by 1 level each combat turn before expiring. While active, they provide immunity to most damage and status effects, including disruption. However, each shield is weak to its own elemental damage type. Blast them with their own element to take them down faster.
Okay.
Actually, combat stim. Fuck you! Alright. Hell yeah, start knocking this boy out too. Let's go ahead and reload. And carry one over. Joe the Barrel, you missed, cause you suck. All right, Lucky. Oh, cause you're slowed. Yeah, move over there. Ow. I hurt.
Take this off.
Ow.
Get her from the floor. Rerouting power from damaged systems.
All right, don't miss this, Jesus.
Get ready for the fist.
Move it out.
The boot's gonna be on your neck, oppressor. And kill us all.
Oh, animals. Just killing people. There we go.
We won't back down.
All right, Marshal Kwan. Oh, you might die. Yeah, you can't. What about Station 3 laser mounting? Yes, mount the laser. Whoo-wee, what a lot of violence, and a lot of fun, and a lot of, you know, just stuff going on. People die quick, and I don't know, I had a blast. You had a blast, hopefully. So, you know, shoot on down to the comments. Let me know what your favorite part was or what maybe you're looking forward to in the next episode. And I will see you guys there.